Come on! Stop smiling at me!
I'm not finished with you yet, boy. Real tough there, tough guy. Keep on hiding.
Let's hope the next lock is the last one. Back on that ride.
Spider-Man will come this way? I mean, there's a lot of us here.
I don't know. As long as I get paid, it's none of my concern. Now shut it, or the boss man there will tell you that we don't get paid to chat.
No, at this point, it's more like, I don't get paid enough to listen to your relentless yapping.
Look what you made me do! Right. This one's locked.
Take him out. No! You can't win! Put him down!
Surround him!
way you go.
Get you out!
Contamination level 98%. Eradication ends.
Enough talk! Time to get busy.
Thank you. now, show yourself!
I'm gonna catch up to you yet! Yeah, you'll see! I've been waiting for this!
We'll come join the party!
Sorry, I forgot the mistletoe.
Okay, I bet you can't even fight!
You need some alone time.
Whoa! What the hell is going on up there?
Come on! I don't have time for this!
You just don't quit, do you?
Contamination level 100%. Eradication process engaged.
Take cover while I deal with these tin cans! Here we go!
Feeling it?
guys first! Okay, let's get this over with. Hit me with your best shot! Can we pretend I didn't say that?
What in the...
You made it. So far. Here's the antidote. Enough for everyone. And this time, it works. It has to.
Let's hope so. It stings. I don't know how you did it, but it works.
It's a big relief. All right, everyone, step up for your shots. This robot. Only Gwen could have sent it. It means she's alive. I'm sure she's alive. You did it. I'm here now. I have the cure, and it works. Gwen? Gwen? No. No, you can't do this. I saved you. I did everything I could to save you. You've got to hold on for me. Gwen! Gwen, you got to fight for me. You got to fight! Gwen! That you were the one. When I first saw you in science class, I just wanted to be with you. Even when I promised I wouldn't, I just wanted to love you. I'm lost without you, Gwen.
Peter, that is the cheesiest speech I've ever heard.
Gwen!
Alive, and feeling a lot better. The antidote works?
It sure does.
Peter, is everything okay?
Are you okay is the question.
I'm getting better.
Good. Just another day at Oscorp, huh? I can't believe you had the strength to reprogram that robot.
Well, the newer models still attacked you, though. They must be operating under a different protocol.
Smythe probably had something to do with that. Kept enough robots under his command to keep control of the situation.
I'm not sure if anyone's controlling this situation.
Where's Smythe now?
He disappeared after he sent out the SO2. the snake robot to kill you. I guess Oscorp is reevaluating his job performance.
You think we can try and hack through the computer system and shut down the rest of the robots?
Alistair Smythe designed the codes himself. Not likely.
Thought you'd say something like that. Well, get some rest. We'll be out of here soon.